NASCAR Winston Cup Series visits the famous Talladega Super Speedway today for the Aaron's 499. This is Joe Moore in Barney Hall for MRN, and we're live to bring you all the action. Racing doesn't get any more exciting than this, Barney.
Lots of different opinions about this restrictor plate racing. These drivers love the speed. It's what they live for. In fact, some think they should run with no plates at all, so the cars would be more spread out. Speed would be well over 215 miles an hour. But that doesn't seem to bother most of the drivers. It's the fact that they can't break away from each other with the plates on the cars that bother them.
The GM Goodrich Service Plus Chevrolet should be a factor in this race, given his success on the super speedways.
Yeah, I look for him to be a very popular drafting partner in this one. With his success at these tracks this year, I'd want to follow him too, until the last few laps at least. Then you got to figure out how to get by him.
Jimmy Johnson maintains a top 10 average finish on these super speedways coming into this race.
Oh, he'll definitely be up front of this race, there's no doubt in my mind. But the hard part comes at the very end of these races, when you have to decide which line to go with to the finish. He seems to always pick the right one.
Thank you. keep it smooth, just like that.
Many drivers led a lap in this race.
Well, to be honest, Joe, I'm a little surprised that we didn't have more leaders. Just goes to show that with the right setup and the right strategy, you really can dominate a NASCAR Winston Cup race.
Dale Earnhardt doesn't look any different than when he started this race.
And that'll be a relief on the old wallet, too. Costs big money to keep these NASCAR Winston Cup cars in tip-top shape week in and week out. When you don't damage them on race day, helps save a lot of time and a lot of money.
We hope you enjoyed today's race as much as we enjoyed bringing it to you. Until next time, this is Joe Moore and Barney Hall signing off. Thank you.